In today's interest rate markets, let's focus on the 10-year note as we're seeing the 10-year note once again fairly tight range today. Consolidation pattern continues to unfold, or at least that's what it appears to be taking place here the last few weeks. And when you look at the 10-year price action today, we did actually see it hit an intraday low, a five-day intraday low of 138.20. And that occurred shortly after the European opening around 3 o'clock here in the Midwest. And that's when we did see the 10-year at the low levels of the session. But then throughout the morning session here in the United States, we saw it bouncing back up and currently right around a 138.29 level. So that's just down a tick or two from yesterday's close. And some of the driving factors today, I think you got a point first and foremost that the data releases coming out of Europe in that early part of the session. And we saw a reaction there when it was initially we saw some selling pressure. Coupled that with the storyline that continues to develop that the German courts have found what the ECB is attempting to do from a bond buying standpoint to be outside of their jurisdiction and or their ability to take those steps. And so I think that's another factor why we're seeing, again, some of that price action that we did see in the overnight session coming into the pre-open here in the United States. And third thing I want to point out from a driver standpoint is the data releases here in the United States. This morning we did have data that came out and it was pretty much across the board weaker than expected. And therefore, I think that's another reason why we did see the 10-year continuing to staircase higher throughout most of the session. And again, settling just, as I mentioned, just down a couple of ticks on the day. And when you look at the trends in place, it is interesting that you are seeing a very tight range for the 10-year, really going back to April 22nd. We pretty much have been holding here right around 139 and not too much of a variance from either above or below. I would have to say today going down to 138.20 was, as I mentioned, that was a five-day intraday low, but then we worked our way right back up just shy of the 139 handle once again by today's closing marks. And looking at the yields, I want to point out that you got a 10-year right around the spot 6.5 level. And again, that's a little bit higher than it has been the last couple of days, but nonetheless, not too far outside of the range when you look at the price action. Also, when you look at the 2-year through the 30-year, we are seeing yields up across the board, not too dramatically, but we are seeing a little bit of selling pressure on all those different durations here today, pushing yields slightly higher, again, towards the top end of the recent range, but still a pretty tight range and yields pretty much in line with where they have been for the last 2 weeks.